in Soledad, a brief scare for one neighborhood after military explosives were found in the back of a truck.
It prompted evacuations. The bomb squad was called out. We get more on what was found from Action News 8 reporter Felix Cortez live at Soledad PD.
Well, Dan, Aaron, those explosives were large cannon rounds, each one capable of leveling a large home.
These two large cannon rounds found in the back of a truck Monday afternoon, leading to a neighborhood being evacuated on the 1600 block of Vosti in Soledad.
We had to evacuate the houses. This ordnance is deadly, probably within 150 feet.
Police stumbling across the military explosives while responding to another call.
And while we were there, we had somebody walk up to us and advise us that there was potentially explosive devices in the bed of a truck.
The ordnance was 105 millimeter rounds. Such rounds would be fired from howitzer cannons such as these, able to travel for miles, destructive and deadly. Soledad Police Chief Damon Wasson fired them during his years in the Marine Corps.
If you push it, you can shoot it 7.5 miles. So it's a big, heavy piece of ordnance. It's got thick metal. When it explodes, it sends shrapnel out all over the place. And that's why I said it's dangerous.
As people in the neighborhood were being evacuated, the sheriff's bomb squad was called out, who then eventually called an explosives team out of Vandenberg Air Base. They determined the ordnance was an inactive practice round.
They jumped in their vehicles, came down here with their x-ray machines, did x-rays, did all the stuff, determined that they could safely transport it back to the base where they were going to destroy it at the base.
Now, police say the person who had those rounds said he found them buried in the field, decided to take them home. Of course, that was the wrong thing to do. Police warn anyone, if you find any type of military ordnance, call 911 immediately. Let the experts take care of it. Reporting from Soledad, I'm Felix Cortez. Dan, Aaron, back to you in the studio.
Felix, thank you.